If somebody tells you that they are being abused by a sociopath or a narcissist, and your first thought is to think that they are lying because that alleged abuser seems so nice and genuine all the time, the main criteria for both of those disorders is superficial charm.